The four men appeared in an open court. Their first appearance was held in camera. The court was packed with members of the media and heavily armed police. The accused could not be filmed. The state says the investigation is at a sensitive stage and the identification parade is yet to be conducted. The four men are charged with the kidnapping of Sandra Moonsamy in May. She was allegedly found chained in a house in Mpumalanga province 2 weeks ago. The state is verifying the true identity of two of the accused, who are believed to be Mozambican nationals.
We're working very closely with Home Affairs. As you would know, we have made it publicly known that two of those suspects are from Mozambique. There are other two that claim to be South Africans. So that is part of the investigation that we still want to finalize.
The case has been postponed to the 20th of January next year. Londi Khatebe, SABC News, Durban.